Furious finish pa dun sa ating third quarter. Sayang lang nakuha na si Diego ng tira, pero Mindes, ito yung mga mas swabe yung itinakbo ng EAC kesa sa JRU dito sa ating third quarter.
61-54. A great display of basketball shown by the EAC Generals, just controlling most of the game today. Plus 7 ang advantage led by Juju Bautista. Big baskets by CJ Carva, back to back. Big drives inside.